They're going to come in the left end. Takes to the turn. Takes it to the 23-yard line. It'll be first and 10 Warriors. Tackle there by number 17, Nate Hines. And number 23, Corey Glass. It'll be first and 10 Arapahoe from their own 24-yard line. Second and 10, Warriors from their own 24-yard line. For the second quarter, nearly the ball carrier. He picked it across the 25. Gained a 2 to 3 yards. Warriors working in the hurry up ball there to the 27-yard line. From a third down and 7. He might have it. It is a Warrior first down. First and 10 Arapahoe from the 37-yard line. Complete the number 14, Levi Brayton. Takes it up to the 43-44 yard line. Second down, a long four. Warriors in hurry up from the 43 yard line. And the end around going to the outside, number 12, Trajan Frazier. There's a little short of the first down, ball back at the 35 yard line. Third down and 2 for the Warriors from their own 45 yard line. Trajan Frazier, the ball carrier. It is official, the referee's motion, and it is a Warrior first down. Trajan Frazier takes it across. Pulls it up to the 48 yard line. First and 10 Arapahoe from their own 48. Number 7, Carter Neely, the ball carrier, takes it across the 50 into Charger territory. Down to the 48, it's going to be second down and 6 from the 48-yard line, Chatfield. Number 37, Avery DeWeese on the tackle. Second and 6 for the 48-yard line. Oh, Charlie Eckhart takes it across the 40. He's got a Warrior first down. The first and 10 Warriors from the 37-yard line of Chatfield. Number 7, Carter Neely, the ball carrier, takes it down to around the 33 or 34 yard line. Number 28, Carter Silverstein, on the tackle. It'll be second down, a short 7 for the Warriors from the 34 yard line. Number 3, Ben Weber, pushing Charlie Eckhart out of bounds. First and 10 Warriors from the 15 yard line of Chatfield. Flag has been thrown on the field.
Number 1, you can't do that!
Legal touch by the Warriors and a loss of down. Move the ball back to the 23 yard line. So at the 23 yard line, brings up second down and 18. Well, Frazier takes it back to the original line of scrimmage. Maybe got a yard beyond that. And he did. It's just inside the 15. That'll bring a third down and a short run. Thank you. Chick-fil-A is tonight's proud sponsor of Warrior Football. Whether you're hungry for a Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich, or let's prepare steps for you with a golden delicious grilled hummus. We're here to serve your delicious food made with quality ingredients. Stop by our location in the Chatfield Mall and try our food for yourself. Chick-fil-A, eat more chicken. Number 55, MJ Ada, prepares to kick off for the Warriors. David Myers and Jaden Zeller back for the Chargers. And the kickoff goes into the end zone. It'll be first and 10 for Chatfield to the 21. Second down and 8, ball at the 22-yard line of Chatfield. Third down for Chatfield, just inside the 25-yard line. Jake Jones coming back keyboard and pushed out of bounds. Number 17, Andrew Smith. He puts the ball back to the 32-yard line. Brings up second down and 11, a loss of one on the play. Jake Jones scrambling to his right. Tackle number 2, Landon Mueller. Tackle number 1, Josh Acker. The first down to the Chargers with the ball to the 44 yard line. Down to number 3, Will Miles. Jake Jones pass is incomplete. Nice defense by the captain. That'll bring up 2nd down and 10 for the Chargers from their own 44 yard line. Short down on the play, maybe a yard or 2. Tackled by number 46, Aaron Sheridan, and number 3, Will Miles. Well, placed at the 39 yard line. It'll be 2nd down and 9 from the 39. Incomplete. Jake Jones scrambling to the right. That's going to bring up a 3rd down and 9. Third down and 9 from the 39 yard line. Warriors defense looking to make a stop. Good. defensive under cover as Jake Jones cannot find the receiver. Great job by number 26, Wyatt Starbuck. They'll bring a fourth down and nine from the 39. Off the punt, back to receive. Number 17, Andrew Smart, and Ray Charlie Eckhart. Goes out of bounds. It goes inside the five. Here's their ball coming right around the 3 yard line. The first and 10 are out of there from their own 3 yard line. We want to take first penalty to get the flag at the left hand of the football. First down. Thank you for doing it. Nice carry by number 12, Trajan Frazier. And the game is 3-4 on the play. And they forced it right at the 7 yard line. They were second down and 6 for the Warriors. Number 7, Carter Gilly, take it across the 10-yard line. Backs forward through the 12. Looks to be close to the first down, but not quite, so it's going to be short. Frazier gets the ball on first down, carries it forward to a couple. And then we said Cody Widow on the tackle. Looks like it's a gain of two, takes the ball to the 27 yard line. It'll be second down and eight from the 27 yard line. Frazier gets the football. We see where the forward progress takes him. It's up there working just short of 30 yard line. And bring up a third and 10 from the 29 and 8 yard line. And it is a Warrior first down. On the field for the Chargers, under 97, 30 yards. The first and 10 were from the 137 yard line. First and 10 to Arapahoe from their own 37 yard line. Number 7, Kevin Healy, the ball carrier, takes it up to the 40 yard line. It'll be gain of 3, it'll be second down and 7 from the 40 yard line. And that'll bring us to the end of the first quarter. Dr. Ryan Redford with Fitness Smile Dental is a one-of-a-kind dental practice that provides a focus on oral health care with a comprehensive approach to overall wellness. First and 10 Warriors, first and second and 7 Warriors from their own 40 yard line. Making one of the passes complete on time, number 8 Charlie Eckhart. Gets it up, looks like, towards the 42 yard line. And bring it third down and a short 5 for the Warriors. And they'll put their own 42 yard line. Thank you. And the ball has been down right around the 47-28 yard line. We posted 10 chances for around 27 yard line. Chatfield from the room 33. Corey Ball gets the pitch from Jake Jones. Short gain on the play, takes the ball to the 40. We have second down and eight from the 40-yard line. Start is called against Chatfield. That'll move the ball back. Five-yard penalty puts it back to the 45 yard line. Second down and 13 for Chatfield. First down. First and 10, Chatfield from the line. Christian Warriors 30 yard line. Pass is incomplete. Intended receiver number 5, Drew Rogan. And bring a second down and 10 from the 30 yard line of the Arapahoe. Maybe a loss of half a yard, but I'm at the 30 and a half yard line. And that will bring us a third down for the Chargers. Flag on the field. The man being caught against Chatfield. The move to football back. 5 yard loss puts it at the 35 yard line. It's third down and 15. First down. Pushed out of bounds by number 3, Will Knox. It is going to bring up a fourth down for Chatfield. Almost at the 24. They appear to send out the field goal unit. The kicker's on the field for the full Andrew Aston. To attempt a 31 yard field goal. Timeout called on the field by the Warriors, their first of the half. Christian Brothers Automotive provides affordable car repair services for customers in and around the Littleton area. We take the stress out of doing your car service or repair by making your business convenient and offering honest, cost-saving solutions. Location on your side of town on the mountain to meet the fantastic team, Christian Brothers Automotive. Andrew Aston now to attempt a 41 yard field goal for the Chargers. First and 10 Warriors for their own 20 yard line. Penalty flags go flying. Intended receiver is number 17, Andrew Smart. Two flags on the field. high foul against the Chargers. Picked the ball up to the 35-yard line. First and 10, Warriors on the pass interference by Chatfield. Michael Brennan, wisely throws it out of bounds and redirects. So it's second down and 10 from the 35-yard line. Second down and 10 from the 35-yard line. First and 10 from the 38-yard line. Sophomore number 12, Trajan Frazier, takes it to the 38-yard line of Chatfield. He's pushed out of bounds by number 47, Avery Carice. Second down and 6 from the 48-yard line of Chatfield. Mickey Moynihan nearly connected to great Charlie Eckhart. Pascal's effort late is 3-6 from the 48-yard line of Chatfield. Third and 6 from the 48-yard line. The intended receiver is number 14, Levi Drake, and the pass is incomplete. He's a first down and 6 from the 48-yard line. Andrew Smart in the punting unit on the field for 4th down and 6. And then Jaden Miller, number 1, Jaden Myers, back to receive for the Chargers. Ball bounces out of bounds inside the 20 on the 18-yard line. Officially bounced at the 19-yard line. First and 10 Chatfield from their own 19-yard line. First and 10 Chatfield from their own 19-yard line. Thank you. to that and ruin the ball carrier. Nice stop on the Warrior defense. Maybe a gain of a yard on the play. Second down and 9 from the 20-yard line. The free red knocks number 26, Wyatt Starbucks. Stopping the run. Second down and 9 for Chatfield from their own 20-yard line. Pass ball is incomplete. Jake Jones intended receiver on the pass through the open. That'll bring up a third down and 9 from the 20-yard line. Third down and 9 for Chatfield from their own 20-yard line. Warrior defense looking to make a stop. Big Jones pass for is incomplete. That'll bring up a quick 3-and-out, so fourth down here for the Chargers. Fourth and 9 from the 20. Number 4, Andrew Astone, the kick for the Chargers. Back to receive for the Warriors, number 17, Andrew Smart, and number 8, Charlie Eckler. Fair catch called by number 8, Charlie Eckhart. He catches it right at the 48-yard line. So the Warriors get the ball right back where they were before. First and 10 from the Chargers 48-yard line. First and 10 Warriors from the 48-yard line of Chatfield. There are 2 flags on the field, one around the 30-yard line of Chatfield, and one around the 46. Holding against the Warriors has been declined. A chop block against the Arapahoe has been accepted. And move the ball back to the 39-yard line of the Warriors. First down and 23 for the Warriors from their own 39-yard line. Number 12, Trajan Frazier dances along the sideline with a 45. A nice chunk of yardage back for the Warriors. And then second down and 17. One-hand connection, number 8, Charlie Eckhart. He takes it inside the 45, down near the 44-yard line. And that brings up a manageable third down for the Warriors. Third down and 6 for Arapahoe from Chatfield's 44-yard line. Senior captain pulls down the rock inside the 35. First and 10, Warriors. First and 10, Warriors from the 34-yard line of Chatfield. Trajan takes it to the 30-yard line. And second down and 6 from the 30-yard line. Intended receiver number 17, Andrew Smith. Warriors looking to score here before the second quarter ends. First and 10 from the 15. Number 7, Carter Neely, the ball carrier, takes it down toward the 11-yard line. Second down and 7 yards from the 12-yard line. Mikey Moynihan is connecting with the Rachel Eckhart. Is it catch? Taking it down to the 4-yard line. That is enough for a first and goal for the Warriors. First down and goal! Timeout on the field called by Chapman. That's their first two remaining in the half. I'd like to thank Chick-fil-A. They're tonight's proud sponsor of Warrior Football. Whether you're hungry for a Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich, salad prepared fresh daily, or the golden delicious grill nuggets, we're here to serve your delicious food made with quality ingredients. Stop by our location in the Southfield Mall and try out our food for yourself. Chick-fil-A. Eat more chicken. Thank you. First and goal, Warriors from the 40-yard line of the Chargers. Number 7, Carter Neely reaches it. He gets close. They're going to mark him just short. It's going to be second and inches. Chatfield calls a second timeout. Warriors take it very close to the end zone, just inches to go. Warriors football is also taking out barbecue. The official barbecue of the Arapahoe football. Taking out slow smoke barbecue, so it's better for the region. And locally owned and operated. Taking out barbecue, the official barbecue of the Arapahoe football. Second down and inches for the Warriors. 107 on the clock here in the second quarter. Flag on the field. And a fake. Mikey Moynihan takes it in. Untouched Warrior touchdown, but we have a penalty. Legal shift on the offense against the Warriors. Going to negate the touchdown. Puts the ball back just beyond the 5-yard line. He's second and goal from the 5. Penalty did stop the clock. 1:03 to go here in the second quarter. Warriors looking to punch it in the painter. Focusing on service and contribution to our community. As one of the top performing agents in the Denver metro area, year in and year out, you know you're in good hands working with Denise Archuleta for all of your real estate needs. Denise Archuleta Home. Warriors head their offense onto the field. Looks like they're going for two. 2-point conversion attempt. MJ Adolf, number 55, heads out to kick things off for Warriors. Back to receive for the Chargers, number 1, David Beavers. And number 0, Nakuse Shunt. Excellent kick by MJ Adolf into the back of the end zone. The first and 10 Chargers from the 1-20 yard line. 54 seconds to go here in the second quarter. Arapahoe 14, Chatfield 0. First and 10 Chargers for their 20 yard line. Pass ball is incomplete on the coverage over there, number 9, Cade Newley. He's going to take it for number 5, Drew Walden. And we're on second down and 10 from the 20-yard line. Flags go flying. Offsides on the defense for the Warriors. Get 5 yard penalty, puts the ball at the 25 yard line. Second down and 5 from the 25. Jake Jones keeps the football, runs across the 30. They're marking officially at the 32-yard line, first and 10 for Chatfield. Incomplete. Jay Jones intended to see the number 1 of Jake Miller. Coverage on the play by safety and senior captain Josh Becker. Second down and 10 for Chatfield from their own 32 yard line. Just under 35 seconds to go in the half. Jones pass is caught by number 2, Brandon Mueller. David Mueller's tackles in the middle. They bring up a third down for Chatfield from their 38 yard line. Third down and 4 for the Chargers. Thank you.
First down for Chatfield, puts it up at the 48-yard line. First and 10 for Chatfield from their own 48-yard line. Continues to run. Jake Jones spikes it into the ground. Stop the clock with just under 6 seconds to go. It'll bring up a third down and 14 from the 44-yard line. Chargers. Fastball's incomplete. Oh, for Chatfield. First and 10, Chatfield from the 46 and a half yard line of the Warriors. And pass is incomplete. Jake Jones into the rescue. Pressure by MJ Adolf and Will Nelson. That will officially now out of the second quarter. Your score, Arapahoe 14, Chatfield 0. Ryan Valensky, attention, Ryan Valensky, he was referred to the ticket booth. Ryan Valensky referred to the ticket booth. Let's give it up for your Arapahoe Toms, Captains Caleb Bell and Iris Reagan. Thank you. chance at 5A scores for you at halftime. Very free total win. The fourth quarter now is the 49 halftime. Time up on Denver East 34 to nothing. Welcome Miley, 28 to nothing on Rock Field. The third quarter with the Miley. In the second quarter, Kyle Dye up on Facebook Wilson. It's a 44-7 score in the second quarter. Fowler 10, Legend 7, over the half. In the fourth quarter, the winner of this game will play the winner of this one. In the fourth quarter, Regis 23, Grandview 13.
Thank you.
First and 10, Chatfield from their own 20-yard line. Takes it down close to the 20-yard line. It's second down and a long two from the 20-yard line. Jake Jones scrambles forward, takes it down to the 15-yard line. The first and 10 for Chatfield for the Warriors 15-yard line. First and 10, Chatfield. They have a red zone roll defense with this guy. That'll bring up second down and 10 from the 15-yard line. Kick rolls into the end zone. The first and 10 Warriors show on the 20-yard line. Referee got the next shot all over 1 point. Spear person run out. Finds your perfect view for new park today. You are free to play across the country. We have a huge selection of views. We look forward to serving you. Number 17 hand who Smart prepares to kick for the Warriors. Back to receive for the Chargers. Number 1 pick is Myers. Number 9 is Jaden Sanders.
Chatfield.
the 2 o'clock here, Landon Mueller. And he appears to be short. It is back at the 48 half yard line. He is short of the four. The first down will be 4 inches for Chatfield. Chatfield will lead their offense out there. 4 inches for Chatfield. First and 10, Chargers, right from the midfield, 50 yard line. Number 2, the ball carries short, lead on the play. Nice job for the Warrior defense. And then the Warrior will take it to the 48 yard line, second down. Second down at 8 from Chatfield. 48 yard line of the Warrior. Two. Warrior defense looking to stop a two-point conversion. Timeout called on the field by Chatfield. That's their first charge timeout of the half. They have two. Arapahoe Warriors have to thank Les Schwab Tires because of the time location. Les Schwab Tires is dedicated to trying to move back on the road safely off the road. They take pride in doing the job right the first time. Looking to find it today, either on Highlands Ranch or 7 City location. You know, unlimited tire repairs and free replacement for campus. They'll get you back on the road safely. Les Schwab is excited for that season-long support of Warrior Football. Arapahoe looking to keep the two-point lead to stop the two-point conversion by Chatfield. Andrew Smart takes it up to the 28, maybe the 27-yard line. Be first and 10, Arapahoe. First and 10, Warriors from the only 28-yard line. Thank you. 14 and 5 from the 33-yard line. The Warriors send out the punting unit. And just scored out the punt for the Warriors. The team from Chatfield is number 11 on the field. And then number 1, David Meyer. First and 10, Chatfield from their own 35-yard line. Starbuck with a stop on Curry's ball. Little to no gain on that play. Nice job by Wyatt Starbuck. It'll be second down at 9 from the 36-yard line. That'll be the end of the third quarter. Because you're the one who's eating tasty sandwiches made fresh when you order. It's an online order today for pickup or delivery at a convenient location right across from the Apple High School. Jimmy John. This is going to bring up third down and 5 for the Chargers. The 23 does not have enough for the first down. He gets stopped short. David Moritz stops him. We look at the 36-yard line, figuring out third down for Chatfield. Chick-fil-A is tonight's proud sponsor of Warrior Football. Whether you're hungry for a Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich, salad, or prepared fresh daily for the comfort of delicious real time, we're here to serve your delicious food made with quality. Stop by the location in the South Beach Mall inside of New Jersey. Chick-fil-A, not very chicken. Just inside the 15. second down and six, we'll say, from the 14 yard line. Jake Jones takes the ball forward. It's down toward the 12 yard line. Let's see where they make it. Not enough for the first down. To bring it back third down. It's going to bring up a third down for Chatfield. Warriors defense taking out, looking to make a stop there. The red zone. Third and a short field for the Chargers. Ball meets a wall of Warriors right around the 5 yard line. And we'll bring up second and goal from the 5. score the end of the last one. Takes it up to the 24-yard line. First and 10 Warriors from the 24-yard line. Number 42, Edward Felice. First and 10 Warriors from their own 24-yard line. was incomplete. And that's not coming from the 2-7 of Espinosa. That'll bring up a third down and a long four from the 49 yard line. Scouts. First and 10, Chatfield from the 45 yard line. Second down and one for Chatfield, ball at the 46-yard line. Warrior defense looking to do their job and stop the Chargers. Thank you. We have a timeout on the field called by Chatfield. Our final timeout of the fourth quarter. potential punt. It is official. We are going to overtime. And it is Arapahoe 21, Chatfield. Thank you. Chatfield will be at the Arapahoe 20-yard line. They'll get a chance to score, and then the Warriors will then get a chance to count from the 20-yard line. It's somewhat similar to the college where this is going to be from the 20-yard line instead of the 25-yard line. Stretch a 10-yard line. So first and 10, Chatfield from the Warrior 10. The Warriors will get the same opportunity on the other end of the field. Number two of the ball here, Landon Miller, nice tackle by the right shoulder of the Eckhart. It's about the 2.5 yard line, second and goal for Chatfield. Jones is quite a bit deeper. He must be on the end zone. Touchdown has been signaled for Chatfield. The 15 quarterback. And who is going to kick the extra point? Extra point is good if I put the end of this time. And that's where we get the football and the 10-yard line of Chatfield. First and 10 right before the Chatfield 10-yard line. Thank you. after all, having a little substitution loss of down. It's first and goal for the Warriors from the 15-yard line. Charlie Eckhart with a pretty run. Nice yardage on that first down. Takes it down to the 6 in this one. Ball placed at the 8-yard line. Second and goal for the Warriors from the 8-yard line. Third and goal for the Warriors. Looking to punch it in here. To the quarterback tee by Michael Moynihan. We're waiting the call. It's going to be a first and inches. Looking at just short of the goal line. First and literally inches for the Warriors. Thanks for years of service to Arapahoe Warrior Varsity Football.